stream's up and running. Let me get the Twitch app going. Alright, well, good to go. Good morning. I'm just... As the Twitch title states, I'm just gonna do some running around. Primarily on my Ranger. Chances are I might break off and play somebody else, but in all likelihood, it's gonna be mostly Ranger Olympics. Probably the big long-term goal I set for myself, and hopefully I can stay faithful and follow it. I'm basically trying to farm Orbs of Regret. My duelist, who's on hardcore, the whole build isn't working. It's all messy. To start with, I want to get he's a champion, but he's a dual wielding champion, which to me doesn't really make much sense. I mean, it strikes me as a more defense based ascendancy, but he's sitting here dual wielding. It'd make more sense to be a weapon and shield. So I'm gonna eventually try to get him moved over into Gladiator, and then on a very, very, very long-term goal, I'm still debating whether or not I want to actually do it, but shifting my Ranger over from Raider to Pathfinder, probably for the same reason I went back to Viper Strike after playing Wild Strike for a while. I was just starting to miss it. So that's the goal. That's what's on the agenda. And also, like stated in the Twitch description, no vinyl in this session. One, I want to be able to export this video to the stream to YouTube. So that's one reason why. Second, I'm just trying to avoid burning myself out too much. Secondly, there's something else I was wanting to say too. Can't remember what it was. Oh well. Okay. So, off we go. I'm gonna look that up. I did the dailies yesterday around 7:30, 8 o'clock, and they're back up again. Oh, I see. So it is, reset at midnight, UTC. Hang on, let me find out what time that is on my time. Oh, so they reset at 7 o'clock p.m. then. Let me actually click on this. Okay, so, wow, I got this big, massive, monstrous ticking clock. It takes up almost the whole browser screen, jeez. Okay. Alright, let's... I guess we'll do the dailies.
Another day in the land of plenty.
At your service.
Okay, guess not.
It is good to see you.
So why is it just hers that are up
there? So there you are.
What can I do for you, Exile?
Then I ain't gonna mess with hers.
Learn anything new?
No. And if it's the place that I'm thinking of, there's gonna actually be six bosses, not three of them. And I really can't spare the chance orbs. This is one that decided I couldn't complete. The boss in this one here deals mostly chaos damage. It kills me in one hit. No. Not that one either. The area contains many totems. That'll work. Oh, I thought the game was gonna crash at first. This also means I'm expect to see a fair amount of allies can't die totems. Go. There's one. Special about that one.
Need a map?
Good luck with your maps.
This guy, unless he's a boss. Vulnerable. Can't get close enough. Plus, I'm gonna run out of flash charges, too. No flash charges, nothing I can do. I'll head up here instead. I really hope he's actually a boss. Apparently not. Flash, Joe. Hitting the wrong damn button. Still working. Okay. Well, this is my first time running the spider lair here. And which means I don't know what kind of boss I'm fighting. Presumably it's gonna be the big spider boss that I saw in the Act 2 Malagar with Spike, I think it is. But, yeah. I'll give you a rundown of what I got. He's a Raider Ranger who specializes in Onslaught. that, then I'll show you the rest of my arsenal. Your single target attack is Viper Strike.
Wrong one.
With faster attacks, vile toxins, and multi-strike. AoE ability is also Viper Strike. With faster attacks, melee splash, and multi-strike. Movement slash teleport ability is charge dash. With blind support, I find blind to be very, very valuable considering this is an evasion build. This is an avoidance with no armor, so blind is useful with faster attacks and fortify as well. And I got Ancestral Warchief with increased area effect, faster attacks, and poison support. Then I have Haste. And Poacher's Mark with Blasphemy attached to it. And increases evasion, extra damage, and some dodge. Like I said, it's my first time here, so wish me luck, and let's hope my computer don't restart. Or my game don't crash. I'm guessing most of the damage is coming from those big skeletons. Guess what I forgot to do. Not too sure on this. It's not even giving me a chance to get my potion going. But so far, I'm thinking this one here is gonna be a bust. My health is just not high enough. Not for the kind of ads that are in this one. Yeah, see? Oh, that went belly up. I guess, let me look that place up. From what I'm seeing of it, I think it's because my health is too low. Thraxia. And it doesn't tell me anything about her. Let's click on, and it just takes me back to here. Yeah, it isn't telling me Deadly Squad about her. Well, let me Google it. Usually I try to Google some and I get responses along the lines of, oh, that boss is easy. I killed her in white level 10 gear. Well, what do you know? Wow, people actually agree with me on this. The boss is retardedly overpowered. Of course, this stuff here is like 2 years ago too, so probably have to take it with a grain of salt. But they're saying pretty much what I'm saying too. The map itself isn't too bad. It's just the boss. I've seen a fair other maps that are like that too. Nope. Don't tell me anything.
Learn anything new?
Oh. Duh.
Stay inquisitive.
I want to do. I'll be back. Me some cinnamon rolls. Oh, something else I want to do too. Let me go on my browser once again. Let me pull my blog up. This is something I started doing recently as well. I've said it before, the grotto map is pretty much undoable as well. Kind of the same thing, the boss in there does a lot of chaos damage, and I have no resistances against it. I forgot about this. I've already done that one. Ivory Temple. Ew. Nope. Poison has to hit 100% of the time. So let's try Ashen Wood. Oh, this is the zone where you fight a Groost. Stuff. Okay, who's casting? And I believe it's these ones that are exploding. Yep. Like a dumb dumb, I just run right into it. Yeah. gotta do three of these damn things. Whoop, and they blow up. Oh, that was quick.
That would only slow me down.
Oh, wow. Well, if I was to ever play a witch, that's definitely a keeper right there.
How are your maps?
No.
Stay safe.
that's too big. I think it looks like I killed most everything in here. Yep. All clear. What do we have here? Yay, lots of mods. Too bad they all suck. Plus 4 to accuracy rating. Yeah, that'll really help.
Need a map? May your maps be merciful.
Thraxia can be captured. I wonder if this is a reference to the Bestiary League. But, as I said before, the map itself isn't that hard. It's this damn boss. But even then, I think it's more her ads than it is the boss itself. I mean, if I could take down the ads, I mean, it's just mostly attack and spank against the boss. I take big hits fairly often, but it wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Strand. That's tier 7. Oh, there's 5. No. Gonna need to be in the 70s. Wait. Well, still. Thought I said Bozon. Hey, there's a D2 player. Brienne the Bolazon.
Yes.
Not know that. Ain't no way. Wait, I think I only need to buy three more of those. So yeah, I might be able to pull that off.
Welcome you to the depths, if you can.
Yep. I'm guessing this is going to be a golden door. So, which means... Oh. way. I know this area. That's where the big, huge, humongous monkey boss that grabs the treasure key if and when he's killed. What I was looking for.
The weary traveler crawls close to the end of the path. Complex machinations converge to a
Uh-oh. Get the full stack of 10. So that's one less key for me if I want to make it that far. Is that a spike trap? Wait, I want to see this. No, apparently not. All this. Okay. These. I don't have time. Flappers and spikies. I believe that boosts his elemental power. Oh, that's that Sunder ability. Couldn't get the blast quick enough. Alright, let's do the level 55 one then. I guess I ain't going that way. What am I missing? Why won't it open? Okay. The one I'm looking for. Oh, friggin' door trap. Yeah, that's just a wee bit embarrassing. Well, that's what happens when I try to speedrun through it. My haste making waste. Which is also one of the reasons why eventually way down the road, I'm thinking about switching her from Raider to Pathfinder. So with Pathfinder, it's all centered around her flask. I don't have to kill in order for Onslaught to kick in. I just need to have plenty of flash charges available. Plus, with Pathfinder, I'm not a big speed runner anyway. And with Pathfinder, you're not. Due to the design of the Ascendancy, you're not expected to. Like my mind and my mouth aren't cooperating with each other. Excuse me. Oh, let's go here. One of my viewers was suggesting the Blood Aqueduct is a pretty good place to farm. If you're looking for those divination cards that give you a Tabula Rasa item. Whoa! Keep forgetting about that. There's that, Tabula Ross item that guy was talking about.
Yes.
Be careful.
I need to bring in 9 of them. Whoops. Yeah, that ain't gonna be much use to me. So I'm guessing that big spider, she, pregnant something, these minions, that when they die, they all go.
Thank you.
That spider implants explosives in him. Now I'm gonna try something different. Wait, I gotta have a blue socket in there. Whoops. So much for that. Now whimsy has taken me over. I should have spell echo in here too. Should. Hello? Ah, there it is.
Duh.
So that's all I got, just one.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
Oh, that's right, it doesn't work like that. Doesn't work like that either. I keep forgetting it's a spell. Exploding corpses. I wonder if piercing would work. There we go. So, projectile and spell. Looks like I'm on my own. Okay, Ethereal Knives definitely isn't what it's cracked up to be. Because, Ethereal Knives isn't working with Poacher's Mark. Because, Ethereal Knives are spells, not attacks, so. Like I said, it was just something fun I wanted to try. Map. Oh. No. Not doing that one again. Goes doing that crap. spider. And this here is another reason why I want to bring up. I want to bring my duelist over here to standard eventually, because of these items here. But it's the beach, so I say go for it. The beach is probably my favorite location. It's wide open, and the boss here isn't really that hard to beat. Totem, not a shrine.
Look out.
Just the lookout, Mal. I certainly want to get that out of there. Have a look down here. Still got some more. Another one. gonna need more than that.
Learn anything new? Good luck with your maps.
Okay, that is level 69. So, 6. 13, 23, 37, 14, 25, 35.
Learn anything new? Stay inquisitive.
If I can ever get enough Chaos Orbs, this will be the weapon I'm upgrading next. Oh shoot. I think this here is an upgrade from what I currently have right now. Yeah. And I need a 2 bread. Got it. Just have to hope to not get bent over by RNG. Let's get at least 2 red. Hopefully I don't get no blues. Perfect. that's for gloves, that's why. That's for shields only, yep. So, looks like I'll be going all in on evasion. Whoops. So I really don't have much to work with. So I'm good on resist, so I'll just go ahead and add all attributes. Oh, I'm now 2400 health. Yay me.
How are your maps? Stay safe.
And just gonna scour this place here for some extra stuff to pick up. This is interesting. So a nearby monster attacks it with a melee weapon. If no monster is chosen, one is random frenzy charge. And I got plenty of those. One monster left. There it was. One. There we go. And if I'm honest, let me sell my stuff first.
Good luck with your mats.
So you definitely want faster attacks. Faster attacks. You already have that in there. Let's do that one again. I don't get it. Oh, I don't have any frenzy charges. That's right. So then, in that case there, pull these two out and put away the poacher. Nailed all five of them. So then, I'm also guessing this is also a single target attack. So I should probably go for having two red in there then. Make this one probably melee slash.
Need something? Be careful.
Damn it, Joe.
Need some help? Watch yourself.
Well, Flicker Strike is definitely worth keeping. Movement, AOA channeling. Another humility. I'm gonna look up Flicker Strike on the browser. One moment. Start with those.
Take care.
Okay, now I'll look it up. Last three potions mark and blood rage if you have the money. And blood rage. Well, let me go check that one out. But with Flicker Strike, one of the things I had on there is exactly what I got right here. Poacher's Mark and Blasphemy. But in a nutshell, I need to be able to kill them all with one hit.
this.
Okay, so... base duration is 7 seconds. So I don't really need increased duration on that then. So, running out of res to work with. It's the only thing I can think of. Well, I kind of like it.
we do for you?
Excuse me.
Take care.
By 10 scarring, whatever. So I need to buy 40 of them. One short. Okay, let's try it now. Almost 10 attacks per second. Jesus. God. Yeah, I'm gonna be shutting down here soon, too.
Yes. Take care.
Good luck.
I don't want to start that over at level one. Okay, let me write this down. Let's, I'm just gonna go ahead and reset it back to my default. I guess, instead of Viper Strike, have Frenzy in there. That'll generate some frenzy charges. Wish I'd have thought of that sooner. Too late now. I kind of like this too, but with the kind of maps I'm running, with all the damage I take, this is actually bad for me. Cause there's numerous occasions where a monster hits me and takes me down, doesn't quite kill me, but takes me down to like maybe a little sliver of my health left. If I had this running, it had killed me. Overall, I like it. That's gonna do it for me. Gotta eat some breakfast, shower, shave, and might have to see about getting into the chiropractor too, having my back, especially my upper back, looked at. Because at least once a day I'm having to take it's called BioFreeze, probably another brand name for Icy Hot, and having to rub it on my upper back so it doesn't hurt so damn much. But otherwise, if anybody's on, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. And I should be on later on tonight to stream the same game about around 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Until then, bye now. Take care.